secret, in order to master time management, you should declutter. And declutter means you should declutter your desk, your inbox, your task lists, and even your life. And the second secret to mastering time management is that you should plan out your work day and stick to it. Check for accomplished tasks as you go. And the third secret for mastering time management is that you should prioritize. You should rank your tasks in terms of priority and align them with your job demands, your goals, and objectives. The fourth secret is that you should be effective. It is not a race. Don't try to be the most efficient. Try to be the most effective and working on right goals. And the fifth secret for mastering time management is that you should focus, and that means you should focus on the vital few rather than on the vital many. And the sixth secret is that you should finish the job. Develop your finishing instinct. When you get to a task, complete it no matter what. And seventh, stop procrastinating. Most people tend to tackle easy tasks first and push out the difficult ones later. Don't fall into this trap. Start with the difficult tasks first. And the eighth secret for mastering time management is that you should stay organized. So once you get organized, stay organized. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to see the latest videos. Visit our website upbeatconcert.com or our Facebook page, Twitter, or Instagram. Thank you again.